Honestly, as a Drake stan, it wasn't one of his better albums. It was the best album.
Damn, Aubrey. Sorry, first name basis. Damn, Drake, you really outdid yourself on this one. You know Drake is Jewish?
Yeah, me too.
Does that mean I'm Drake? Damn, I think I'm a part of OVO now.
Did you tape roses to your shirt for this?
Yeah. This is a new profile pic all weekend. Speaking of the weekend, man, fuck him. Wait, are him and Drake cool again? They are? All right, never mind. He's chill.
Yo, you see my Nike jumpsuit? Yo, you see my Nike tracksuit? All right, what about my Nike sweatsuit? Damn. All right, we gotta go to Goodwill.
Check this out. You wanna know why you picked this album cover right here? CLB, right? C-L-B. Certified lover boy, man. Drake's always leaving those breadcrumbs for you, right? Like, check this out. Did you guys know? Right here, views from the six, baby. That's actually Drake. He's always leaving breadcrumbs, man. Man, what the fuck? What do you mean I can't make my pronoun CLB? Certified lover boy. Boy, that's a pronoun.
I got a Drake in the studio, and I don't just mean that I'm in this bitch.
Oh, I got a Drake in the studio, and by that, I don't mean that I'm up in this bitch. God, I almost feel bad for other rappers. Like, I want to start rapping just so I can quit rapping when I hear Drake rapping.
Listen to this. Who else got Alvin and the Chipmunks on the track besides Drake?
Yo, you heard this shit yet?
Damn, probably a Kanye fan.
So what he said, he's like, said I'm a lesbian, I said girl, me too. What?
Can I take your order,
please? Oh yeah, can I just get a Sprite?
Like the commercial?
Yo, just listen to that new Kanye album.
Who?
So what he meant by that was like, lesbians like women and Drake also likes women. Thus, Drake is a lesbian.
Okay.
Does that check out?
Did I complete your order?
Yo, are you okay?
Nah. I'm just thinking about all the girls that wrote Hags in my yearbook. Have a great summer. But every time you text me and leave me on scene, I just turn into one giant bummer. Yeah, my dad got minimum wage because he used to work as a plumber. Somebody better sign me.
Friends in high places and friends that are high still.
Friends in high places and friends that are high still. Bro, friends are on weed. Damn. I wish I had friends.
Supermodels and they all sexy. Lock the bathroom door cause they doing something in there that is not Pepsi. What's the opposite of Pepsi? Coke, cocaine. Bro, think about that. Ain't nobody doing wordplay like that. Except me. Wordplay like that. Baseball bat, hit it out the park. I don't sell weed cause you a narc. Fuck.
Story changed my life and I'm
That transition? Bro, are you kidding me?
Where you going?
Toronto, get this gate out of here, bro. You think Drake would have gates? Actually, he probably does, man. Me and Drake both got gates. Fuck! Are they shooting shit over there? All right, Drake got him acting up.
Yo, bro, could you put the AC on?
Don't know who you talking about. I'll put that on the Bible.
But yeah, if this is your way of saying this music is heat, then y'all put some AC on.
Same.
The thing with this Drake album is like, it's kind of like whiskey dick. You know, it's hard, but then it's soft, right? It's soft when you want it hard, but it's hard when you want it soft.
Bro, you need help, man.
I don't need help. I'm a certified lover boy. Keyword, certified.
Again, help.
Can you help me tape some of these roses to my shoes? I don't want to rip my jeans anymore.
You guys rock it or what?
Yo, you said this was your son's birthday party, man.
No, I said it's a Drake listening party.
Where's your son?
Whoa, okay, Pusha T. Where's my son? I don't have custody over him. Certified lover boy.